Well, throwing rocks from a railroad bridge onto a busy street sounds pretty ridiculous. Well, tonight, almost 24 people are recovering from injuries sustained in just such an incident in Stockton. And three teens have been arrested in the crime. KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live near Hammer Lane with the latest on the victims and the suspects. It's hard to believe, Melinda.
It is hard to believe. Police say there are 22 people who have become victims of these teenagers. Now, we're live right here along Hammer Lane in Stockton. Now, police say no one was really seriously injured in this incident, but it could have been a lot worse.
My daughter's, oh my God, there's somebody just threw boulders from up above right there.
This woman says she is shocked at what happened when she was riding in her daughter's car. Rocks came pounding down.
It just, bam. And you can, I mean, it's scary. You think that something else had happened.
Police have arrested three teenagers. Police say the teenagers were up on this overpass throwing rocks down on the roadway. Many rocks landed on Hammer Lane with many cars driving by. Police say at least 9 cars were hit.
Had that window been open, my daughter's granddaughter's face would have been smashed from the boulder.
Anytime any person, juvenile or adult, throw anything at a moving vehicle, it can result into a traffic accident or a traffic fatality.
Stockton police say the teens are now facing felony charges. Now, police say the teenagers threw more than 100 rocks, but witnesses were able to pinpoint them and identify them. Now, we could also tell you that one of the cars here yesterday swerved to avoid being hit by a rock, but then rammed right into a fire truck here in Stockton. So it caused a lot of chaos here in Stockton. Reporting live, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Melinda, thank you.